I appreciate you coming to Captain Ace's retirement party when you hardly knew the man. Appropriate, too, seeing as how investigating his death will be your first duty as a Desert Ranger. Ace had been trying to locate a faint radio signal, which has lately been giving us cause for concern. We gave him 3 repeater units and sent him to hook him up to 3 remote radio towers. This would have allowed us to get a fix on the signal. But sadly, Ace was murdered by unknown assailants right after hooking up the first tower, and his logbook and the last 2 repeater units were stolen. The voice on those broadcasts disturbed me greatly. It talked crazy talk about a future where man and machine would be one. Worse, it talked about us, the Desert Rangers, specifically. It said it was coming for us. I'll give you the locations of the towers once you have the repeaters in hand. More important to find them first. When you get back to the Citadel, talk to our radio expert, Wade Woodson, if you want to know more about the technical details. All I know is the repeaters will upgrade the towers and allow us to zero in on the mystery signal. Yeah, I know. You've hardly found your feet with us, and here I am sending you on a mission that already got one ranger killed. Well, I wish I had another option, but the Desert Rangers are spread a little thin right now. Ranger teams Abel and Charlie are out west trying to stop a range war out there from becoming straight-up genocide, and Team Baker is up north looking for a way through the radiation that's cut us off from Vegas. I'm afraid the next generation is going to have to lead the charge on this one. The mission is this. Search the area where Ace's body was found, and do your best to recover his logbook and the repeater units. Then call in your report. If you find the repeaters, I may send you on to finish his mission. Ace's death must be avenged, and it will be. But finding the signal he died trying to track down is just as important. Besides, I got the sneaking suspicion that when you find the one, you'll find the other. Yes, call in on your radio. Your radio is your lifeline to Ranger Citadel. We'll be calling you with alerts and updates on your current missions, and sending you new missions when we receive distress calls. As Rangers, it is your sworn duty to respond to those calls. That is the contract we made with the people of Arizona when we opened for business. It's about a day's walk east from here. I'll mark it on your map. There you go. Don't know, but it wasn't on Ace's person when he was found. Look for it. It might have some clues as to his death. Once you prove yourself, the Citadel will be your new home. Consider this mission the final test of your training. If you succeed, you are welcome within our walls. If you fail, then you aren't cut out to be a Desert Ranger, and we won't let you in. The hard-ass approach, huh? Well, you might get what you want from some folks in the Waste through intimidation, but it doesn't always work, particularly with old hard-asses like myself. You want to kick down our doors? Go ahead, give it a try. But I ain't pissing myself just because you growled at me. Good luck out there, recruits. What else do you need? What else do you need?
Echo One, mind picking up that can over there for me? Think there's some water in there. He headbutted you right in the butt.
Echo, this is Ranger Command. Come in. Roger, Echo One. Just making sure your radio is working. I'll be your dispatcher from here on out. I also wanted to give you a little heads up on your water situation. If you've all got full canteens, you should have enough water to reach the place where Ace died with plenty to spare. But if you're going to go exploring, you'll want to fill up again at any oasis you can find. Remember, your main priority is to recover the repeater units Ace was carrying. Once you've got the devices, you'll be headed to Ag Center and Highpool to install them. But we'll talk about that after you acquire the repeater. 10-4, Echo One, carry on. Roger that, Echo One. When you reach the area where Ace's body was found, give it a good going over. The folks that picked him up said it looked like he crawled there. Maybe you can find some tracks leading to where he was attacked. Copy? 10-4, Echo One, and check in immediately with any new info. Those repeater units are...
Yard, you gotta pay 15 scrap or we'll break your faces and my dog will eat your corpses. You're insane. What the hell is wrong with you? Just go on through, you sick bastard.
let me tell you Matthias' law, friends. Matthias' law is vengeance. And soon, Matthias' law will stretch all the way to Arizona and kill those so-called upholders of justice, the Desert Rangers.